Well, last season ended on a pretty dramatic note. Topher was shot. There was a hostage situation in the hospital, and ended up with one of the cast members being killed, and Topher was shot. And so I think that the beginning of the second season is sort of recovering from that. And speaking of recovering, my character last season was diagnosed with a tumor behind his eye. And so for me in particular this season, it's the aftermath of having the tumor removed and what it's done to him and his life and his outlook on life and what it is that he wants to do within the medical field because of that surgery. I think for me personally, I've never really played a character like this before, you know, so as an actor, I'm just always looking to play different characters, looking to stretch. I think he's a really complex character, which is why I think the audience has embraced him. I like this show because I feel it's a different take on the hospital drama. I don't think I've ever really seen anything like this. It's sort of like, it's like ER meets MASH. There's a great comedic element woven into the drama that you see throughout the hour. There's a great action aspect of the show as well. And I think that there's a chemistry between the cast that the audience sees. Everyone's incredibly excited to be back, especially after the response that we got from season one. It was wonderful. We were number one all summer. We were the highest rated premiere for NBC in 14 years for the summer. It was all pretty unexpected, and so I think a wonderful blessing indeed. So everyone was excited about that and just ready to come back and to hopefully recreate the magic that made it a success during the summer. Well, we feel really honored that we're coming on after The Voice. It's obviously a wonderful show and has been well received all through the world. And it's an indication as to what the network thinks about us. And for that, we're really pleased. The response to the makeup and the medical aspect has been pretty positive. I have family members who are in the medical field, and they've seen it, and they would be the first people to tell me if it looked fake, and they think it looks pretty real.